those horses to warm up at the camp.
Yeah. It's comfortable, isn't it? I can't remember.
Yeah,
very comfortable.
All right, let him trot, and we'll try the other direction.
He's a lefty. Definite left-handed horse. This one, I remember that.
When you're ready, a little canter this way. Let's just let him trot. And then just trot this crossrail one.
She can come this way, you think, or the opposite?
Oh, I don't know which way she can come. Could you come, go up to A, come down from A to this.
As I remember, you know, we haven't jumped this horse, and I don't. This is the first one, so we'll see what happens. But he never ran to the jumps, as I recall. He's pretty steady on the approaches, as I remember him.
Yeah.
Yeah, actually, okay, now I'm thinking back. Jack Nocera's daughter rode him in a pony club lesson over fences. He actually was quite good. So that's okay. That's not a bad thing for a lesson horse to trot after a fence. In a nutshell, Meghan.